We are poor men, Mr. Fisher. Failure is a luxury we cannot afford. It's the result of laziness, poor discipline. But all that can be corrected. New habits formed. Don't you think, Enrique?
I'm the one that screwed up, not her. Sir, if...
What is it, Moss?
Nothing.
I thought so. We have no margin for error. None of you should ever forget that.
I followed your orders and saved over 2,000 people, Williams. Even though Dufresne took it out on me and Enrica.
Then he sent you to Russia.
He needed a tanker. Didn't say why. A smuggling ship was trapped in the ice in the Sea of Okhotsk. They dropped me in to clear the area and secure the tanker for them. I never want to see another ship again.
Here are your tasks, Fisher. First, secure the area. I want the mercenary guards dead so they can't wake up and shoot our allies in the back. Second, disable the explosives they've set in the ice. We don't want the ship to be free just yet. Finally, disable their communications network so they can't report anything. When that's done, board the ship and secure the captain. Our man on the inside will drop you a rope.
Sam, disregard Emil's orders. Do not kill these mercenaries, just knock them out. We'll extract a few of them for interrogation.
Done. Ugh, it's humid. Here's how this works. You talk to me, or I hurt you.
You won't get anything out of me. If you... Ow! Ow! Cut it out! I'll talk!
Tell me about your setup, tough guy.
There's a cave. We store a lot of stuff in it. The roof is pretty thin in places. If you have some rope, you might be able to break the ice and climb down.
Then it's a good thing I brought some rope.
You're going to let me go now, aren't you?
Послышалось?
Next.
Проклятая штука испорчена!
Anybody there?
Hi, Riju. What's up?
I'm checking in like you told me to.
Very good. Now shut up and get back to work.
There. Done. There. That's it, I'm done. Better head for the ship and find a way in.
Nicely. Head for the captain's cabin on the upper decks. Once you've subdued him, the ship will be ours.
Sam, While you're on the ship, I have two assignments for you. Hide a tracker in the communications room. Until we know what Dufresne needs this tanker for, we have to track it. Then I want you to get information about the ship's cargo. Make sure the contents aren't dangerous.
Пошли вместе. Здесь ничего. Я уверен, здесь ничего нет.
You, thief! I saw you on the counter. You cannot hide from me. You want my boss, huh? You think you can take her away from me? I do not think so, my friend. Nobody takes my ship away from me. Do you hear? Nobody! She is mine!
I'll bet he's great fun at parties.
I'll scuttle this ship before I let you have her. There are 4 bombs hidden on board. And I've armed them to go off in 10 minutes. You and I are going to the bottom of the sea together, my clever friend. What do you think about that?
your story.
Don't hurt me, please. I didn't know about the drugs when I signed on.
Drugs?
They're smuggling them in the secondary hold. If they find out I told you, they'll kill me.
Right now, you've got other problems.
Ah! I knew I shouldn't have taken this gig.
Roger that. At least it's not weapons. I'll let people know. Good work, Fisher.
strength. Get out, girl.
Здесь чего? Я уверен, здесь ничего нет. Проклятие, что это было? Вот барахло. Кто оставил открытой?
That settles it. Now all that's left is to take care of the captain.
Мне это показалось?
Shouldn't have taken this job.
Why not?
You've been running scared ever since that cargo ship makes you happy. Yes, yes, we all know about you and your ninja.
You were not there. He could move without a sound, kill men with his bare hands.
If you keep this up, I'll kill you with my bare hands. Now get a hold of yourself.